I think most organisations these days have recognised this isn't just an IT issue. This is an issue about people, it's an issue about risk management rather than a pure technical problem. And I think the consequences of organisations losing data, losing money, losing personal records is an accountability that sits at board level, and they will be held to account, both by organisations such as the Information Commissioner and any other regulatory organisation. And I think that that boards and senior elements of companies now recognise that.
Yeah, the digital world has created new exposures that are no longer insured. And our role is to advise companies on new insurance products that provide a risk mitigation solution where one does not currently exist. They are new products to cover serious data breaches, thefts of data, the network interruption, including denial of service attacks, and all of the legal liabilities that follow such an event.
One of the services, of course, PGI offers is considerable training in the area of cybersecurity. What we don't do, however, is concentrate that training purely around the technical workforce. We provide a lot of training to executives, which is delivered in a very, very non-technical language and helps bring to life the nature of the threat they understand in a language they understand. We educate the normal workforce what it is like to be a receptionist, to be a security guard, to be a finance clerk in a digitally enabled world, and to be able to manage the risks they face on a day-to-day issue. We also, of course, do provide training to regular IT staff to allow them to manage their networks that they look after securely, as well as providing the deep technical cybersecurity acumen as well. So we cover the whole waterfront, and I believe only by covering the whole waterfront will we actually normalise this as a threat and allow sensible risk management decisions to be made.